to the sky again. Farewell.
He disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs, only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Beach here? glad that's over. Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I? Hey, that could be valuable. Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Kvekia.
Efficiency.
I don't believe it. Are you alive?
Another spirit.
Yes, another spirit.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands that wasn't dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
The desolation, child. Plagues this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the World Serpent. Along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy.
I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Roy, what did I tell you about offering help?
Don't.
Correct.
This is
not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask. I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
Be ready!